How does it taste, Alan?
Pardon?
How does the beer taste?
Lovely.
What's that one, Charles? What's
It's
the
like
one?
French.
Yeah, you wouldn't look upon a French as making good beer, would you?
Cronenberg.
Yeah, but they had a German name.
Maybe they're on the border there.
You think we? Yeah, of course. But you think they'd be too proud to put a German name on it? Germany's always made in France. Like my Uncle Gilbert, I remember him telling me in the First World War, he was in the artillery. He said the French were next to us and they turned and ran when the Germans were coming. And he was on an artillery and he said the Germans were marching over a hill on this highway. The French soldiers all turned and ran, and he got right directly with the artillery. They were marching right up this over top of this hill, and he had him full aim with an artillery piece. Imagine the number of soldiers he'd slaughter with that. Firing head on. But he never had much use for the French after having Uncle Gilbert. He hated French and he hated all the officers. This funny man. He's a big shot himself, and when he stood in, like, he was general manager of companies and that, you know.
I can see you're wearing the blanket I gave you.
Yeah.
Last Christmas. Oh no, I think this is a birthday blanket. Last your birthday gave you a new blanket, it's better.
It's nice to have an extra blanket because it's not that warm in here, really.
Yeah, this is a warmer one.